So before we jump in, I wanted to say I'm not sponsored by any of these sample library manufacturers. The only one I'm biased by is my own sample library, of course. But I'm going to try to be as objective as I can. But to be honest, I love my own shit, right? So this video is just my bullshit opinion on all these sample libraries. And of course, I'm a little bit biased to my sample library. So let's jump in.